In this year, 2017, so many great albums came out. Ed Sheeran, Niall Horan, Harry Styles, and so many other great artists released a new album. In this video, I would like to show you my 5 favorite acoustic guitar riffs. And as a Christmas present, I would like to send you a tab, one of my favorite in this year, Harry Styles' Sweet Creature. So if you would like to get the tab, just comment below, send me the tab. Before we start, if you are new to our channel, click here to subscribe and let me know in the comment section which was your favorite guitar riff in this year. Now let's start with the first one. If you would like to learn these songs, you will find the link in the description. And the great news is, I made the whole Ed Sheeran, Niall Horan and Harry Styles album this year, so you will find everything in the description. Let me know which is your favorite guitar riff in this year in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, please share it with your friends, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you so much for watching, see you in the next one. Bye.